Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to add a table in the Notes app. First we have to open up the app, and here we have a note. From here we just go into Format, and then here we have Table. We click on this, and then we will find the table, add it here, or we can press Option Command T, and that is going to give us a table as well. That's it for this video. I hope it was helpful for you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.